Everybody failed it. You are not everybody. Oh. You are a child of God. A special species. Born of water spirits. Praise the Lord. You are a child of God. You are not everybody. There is no failure in you. There is no failure in you. There is no death in your path. There is no sickness in your body. Yes. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Reject that negative voice. Reject that negative voice. You know, the Bible says resist the devil and he will flee from you. I have learned to live by the word. Something I noticed for some times, miracle will start coughing and his breathing will not be well. I'll take him to the clinic. I'll give him medication. They will say sinuses. They will say this. Last time, and every time, you've marked how many times he will not go to school. Last time, as he started, I said, in this house, you breathe like this again? If I come up, you breathe well, you will stay well again. The next time I came back, I shouted again. Daddy heard and said, what is that? I said, why? You see this one? No medication, no hospitals. After breathing like this, you'll be well. He said, you, after breathing like this, you will be well. Daddy now have to join and say, yes. You see your brother. Have you ever seen him go to hospital? You! I'm telling you the gospel truth. The next day, he went to school. When he came back, he was well. I said, Daddy, we just shouted at the next time, the next day, he went to school. And he has been okay till today. I said, whatever it is, tell them, not here, any day I see you breathe like this again. If you, I brought everything that I used to break his head. Praise the Lord. That was how that sickness left. He did not go to any hospital. That is what are we, I said, we are not doing anything. I said, don't give me stress. I'm not doing anything. Miracle, after breathing like this, you must be well.